Hi guys, Boba Fish here today, and today I'm doing Legos. Let's see. So I have this big tote full of Legos. So, yippa-doodles, let's get started. For some reason I have a Wookiee. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it. A Wookiee. I think this is my brother's. And I also have a Ninjago person, but he's mine. I don't know. Oh yeah, I know why I have a Wookiee, because this is Wookiee Bear's shop. And I might have just stole it from my brother. Where would the bed go? Right up here. This is kind of awkward. Squish. Done. Oh, you can't even see that. There. I put the bed down. I don't really know what to build. Well, I can tell you for one thing, I am a good builder. Set up the directions. Let's see. Let's grab some blocks. Drink stand I made with directions. So I made this with directions. Because. Here we go. To the parts and bits. Okay. To the parts and bits. Anita. Here we go. Oops, I just broke it. So. Sorry about that. I was looking at the camera. So, you probably need a lot of Lego friends to do this. I have a bunch of collect them. So here, you have to have it like this. This is the bench and the pillars. And then this part, if there's any of this part, then it's going to go facing backwards. Oh. Well, the pillars are going to extend out. And you're going to grab this. And put it down. We don't need that light. And then, ow! Then you're going to have to find the top piece. Which, I only have big top pieces. So this is the This is the 8x16. So, yeah. That's gonna help all the pieces stay together. See? And then it's just gonna have a. Or, if you don't want to use an 8x16, or if you have any smaller pieces, you can. But. Let's grab out another handful. Let's see if we have any good pieces. Do you see any good pieces? No. I'm just gonna do some in this handful. We found side pillars. But still nothing good. I've found none of these, but it's too big. Okay, this is our last handful. Oh, I dropped everything in that. Oops! I got a bag of some. Ooh! I think I found what I need. Yeah. Well, this video is almost to an end. Shoot. Come on! Give me some good pieces! Please! That's all I'm asking for. Oh! It's a boat! Yep, I just pulled out a boat. And a camper. Which you can't see. And sorry guys if this video has been a little bit long. Okay, I found what I need. Only need one more. I have a lot of these. So this oh, there it is. I found them. They're these white templates. So yeah, and then you grab it like this. And so yeah, I'm gonna be doing more Lego videos. Yeah, and then if you have another one of these, you can put it there. I'm gonna put one of these here, so then I can put a pie. Or the bench came off. So yeah. Oh, and then gonna have a little footrest down here like this, then you just attach it in your original spot and you're good. So thanks for watching this intro for Legos. I am going to be doing more, so if you like Legos, you're in luck. So bye.